In his goodness, he renews daily the work of creation.